subscribe to Nykaa TV and press the bell icon to make sure you never miss an update from us.
Hello everyone, another day, another makeup look. I'm going to be doing a smoky eye look today. I'm going for an event and I'm wearing a really pretty beige dress and it's super shiny. So I feel like I want to do smoky eyes. Ready. So every time I do a smoky eye, I usually start with my eye and then I do my concealer. So I'm going to start with the kajal and I have no makeup on right now. I feel like people might find... Anyways, I have no makeup on right now. So I'm just going to start with my eyes. I'm going to go with the I Am Black and line my, oops, waterline. It's fine if you're messy about it because everything's going to be smudged. Shadowing around my eyes. Now I'm going to smudge the pre-existing kajal. This should blend. Okay, I think the bottom is done for now. I'm going to now, for my eyelids, I'm gonna go in with this bronzy color. I'm gonna go into my crease. I love mixing colors. I don't think I've ever used a single color for anything in my life ever. Not for my highlighters, not for my blush, not for my eyeshadows, not for my lipstick, nothing. So I'm done with my crease now. Now I'm gonna go in with the top of my eye. I'm gonna take the kajal again. I'm going to line the top. Again, it's okay if you're messy because you're gonna smudge all of it out anyway. This is so smooth. It's like slipping on and making the perfect line on my eye on its own. I'm not even kidding. I'm obsessed with this kajal pencil. Now I'm going to smudge it a little bit. And every time I smudge, this is a trick that I learned, I smudge outwards. Because if you smudge this way, it can just look, it can just make a weird shape. So I smudge and I'm smudging out into a wing. I always find it easier to smudge in a wing and then line the wing because then you can get a more even looking wing. So this is like a smoky cat eye almost. Okay, pulling the wing out. I actually like it the way that it is now, but I'm just gonna soften it out a little bit more. So I'll take the same brush that I was using for my creases. And I'm gonna soften it out. Now I'm gonna go in with the liquid liner, the Get Winged Eyeliner by Nykaa, and I'm going to create a winged eyeliner, and this always makes me nervous because I suck at it. Okay. This a little more. Surprisingly, my wings have come out quite even today. This barely ever happens. I think it's my lucky day. Okay, so I'm done with the eyes. Even this color corrector just feels enough, but I'm scared in some light I might look yellow, so I'm going in with a little bit of that foundation thing mix that I do very little. इस लुक के लिए भी मुझे बहुत स्ट्रॉन्ग आईब्रोज चाहिए. I'm gonna put on honey boo today because my eyes are heavy, so I want to go a little easy on the lips. Lips are glowing, my face is glowing, my dress is glowing, the world is glowing. Okay, I'm done. Now I'm going to change so you guys can see my final look. I'm gonna hydrate and I'm all done and I'm ready. I had so much fun doing this. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it.